Hey guys, welcome back to my video, and today we're going to do a slime collection. So I only have 5 slime, so I'm sorry about that. I'm starting to make some. I used to, but they get hard then because I had them a long time. And I just took a bath, and yes, I'm wearing Elsa pajamas because I have to. I don't have to, but I have to wear my pajamas. I love wearing my pajamas, but I'm probably going to take this off because it's kind of itching me. So first slime I have is this, Hey Rocky, come here Rocky. This is my walkie. This is not mine, but it's blocked. You like? Aww. Sweet. She took a shower, but now it's good. Took my shower! I know. He's a boy, and I have an other dog, which means a boy. So, is this slime? This slime is not as that stretchy as I want it, but. Oh my gosh. Stretchy. It's a little sticky, but. Oh gosh, I'm getting on the rocks. So yeah. I don't know what to name it. It's kind of not as a good color. So I'm gonna add a little bit of this. Just like that much. Like that, and that's it. See if that's the color. It's this kind of paint. I want to use this paint on it. So this is my, welcome back to my slime factor. It's actually my slime factor, but it's, yeah. I just show you guys, you know. So yeah, it's not actually changing the color there, but I think I'll name this Sandy. So Sandy slime. But this is like, it has a butter texture, but it's not butter slime. It's supposed to be glossy, but it isn't, so yeah. And it's in this container. So next slime I have, so I'm making this Sandy for right now. But if you got any names for this slime, comment down below. So this is the color of it. I'm not sure if y'all can see it. It looks like a whitish grayish, but on camera it's like a whitish brownish, but yeah. And I don't want to add to color. I just want to see if y'all have a name for it, and if y'all don't, it's fine, you guys. So, like, I don't really have to name it, only if you want to. Like, next time I have is apple pie. So I have a lot of pink. Well, pink, reds. Oh my gosh, I got pink arrows on. But yeah. This is the slime. It has a jiggly, fluffy butter texture, but it doesn't. I'm gonna make a bubble. Well, it does bubble, but. Have that much bubbles, but yeah, you guys, that's it. I'm gonna lotion to this after this because it's a little hard. So yeah, I'm calling this apple pie. Next one I have is this one. Not that. It's it's like gray or a baby bluish in the camera, but it's called watermelon because it's green, a really light green, so that's why I call it watermelon. And it's got other names, just comment down below. It's really, wait, I'll be right back. I need to do something. I'm back, you guys, so I just need to do something right quick. Yeah. I'll be right back, you guys. My hair. So I'm back, you guys. I'm sorry if my hair is messy. It's just I got out of the shower. And yeah, I was just, the towel falling off my head, so. Wait, I'll be right back.
Boy.
Sorry about the background, I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry about the background. Okay. So I have this right here sign. So. Sorry about the background, you being my brother, dad, my mom.
Daddy!
It's my dad, he came back tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna shut the door. See? It's called watermelon. But sometimes, it's sometimes called, I don't know. Bubble. Next one I have is strawberry. Wait. Okay. Next one I have is strawberry. Then I have bubble gum. This is jumbo, just like the other one. So pretty. It's kind of dirty because my friend dropped it. It's fine. It's a little hard, but it's fine. It got a good texture. I only got this much, but I got blue. So yeah, have that one. Then we got bubble gum, because as you see, this one got glitter and got dirt in it. I'm not sure if y'all can see the glitter. I'm gonna take it out. I'm not sure if y'all can see, but like, if you look, I'm not trying to get in the light. Okay. If you see like that, yeah, all of them, that's glitter right there. I'm not sure if y'all can see. I'm not sure, guys. Where's my cheese bubblegum? So this one's mine. Chewed up bubble. But yeah. My other one's strawberry. Yeah. So I'm just gonna do this real simple. And you want not. So that just came out really easy. This is like my butter sign. But yeah. It's a little sticky. Yeah, as you can see, it's a little hard because of it's kind of butter sign, and this is how butter sign looks like. Why do we have a long time? But I got stuff like, yeah. And how I make it with is like, okay, the activator I use is Game. Next is Gluol, and it's this. It's blue, guys. Got some blue, as you can see. Yep, I got some blue. Then I got school blue. I mean, have a little, but I'm getting more glue, you guys. And then, yeah. And I do have lotion. Containers. Mixing. And then got a bowl, paint, got other kinds of stuff. So, yeah, I use any glue, even wood glue, but that's not, but I use glue and glue all, so yeah, and even clear glue. So, yeah, I'm gonna get this one. Yeah, I mean, I'm getting this big one, bottle of glue so I can make more slimes. Really simple. So I got container, bowls. What's the fun you can make slimes? So me and my cousin will be selling some slime, but we just need a big bottle of glue. So I bet my nails are showing up in the white. So yeah, that's it for today, you guys. I'm just kidding. We're gonna gonna probably make some slime. I'm not sure. Think about it. But yeah. There we go, shows up. I don't know. I'm gonna make slime tomorrow morning, guys, because it's at night, so you know. Not if I said tomorrow morning. I'm sorry, but that's it for you guys. And make sure to subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and bye! Well, not bye. Oh. I'm gonna hate on the slime because we're bad. I care about the slime. I love the slime. It's chew bubblegum. I'm gonna get a slime package, but soon I'll try to get a slime package. So bye guys, make sure to give us a thumbs up.